Now, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome our hosts for tonight, Miss Manila 1996 and Binibining Pilipinas Universe 1998, Miss Tisha Sileng, and our senior dancer from the Fiesta Filipina Dance Troupe, Edward Duan.
Good evening, everyone. Magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat. Is that loud? It's loud. You guys are alive tonight. I can hear you backstage cheering on your respective candidates. So we'd like to welcome you tonight to the Miss Manila 2011 pageant. Tonight, we will all witness the competition and later crowning of our Princess of the Philippine Pavilion.
Good evening. How's everyone feeling tonight? All right, that's what I like to hear about. Well, first of all, I just have a little announcement just to make you all a promise. I promise we'll all be out of here before the Pacquiao fight starts, all right? Just to let you all know. Okay, so the Miss Manila pageant is the longest running personality contest in Toronto. Every year around this time, the Board of Directors, Special Committee of the Fiesta Filipina Dance Troupe are busy looking and interviewing candidates for this prestigious pageant. Miss Manila, also known as the Princess, will host the Philippine Pavilion in Brampton and will be the Fiesta Filipina's official delegate to all Filipino community activities this summer.
That's right. The Miss Manila Pageant Committee, comprised of members of the Board of Directors of the Fiesta Filipina Dance Troupe, has selected these 10 beautiful young ladies to compete here tonight for the title.
Yep, not only do we have 10 beautiful candidates, but we also have two wonderful local performers, and the award-winning Fiesta Filipina Dance Troupe will return later to perform for us.
So at this time, we would like to bring back the candidates in their party outfit of their choice, followed by a group dance number that has been especially choreographed by Linda Sue Aguinaldo on the tune of On the Floor of Jennifer Lopez. Panel of judges, this is the casual portion on your overall appearance on your judging sheet.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome back the young ladies in the collection of party outfits.